God said to Noah, I don't want no sinning.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
I've been telling you this since in the beginning.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
You gotta round up your sons and all of their women.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because you're going on a big boat ride. Now gather all the animals by the pair. Build a big ship about a million square and put all the animals right in there and sail away on the tide.
But what if Noah had just said no, sir?
Oh, well, we'd all have fins and scaly skins. We'd breathe through gills instead of nostrils, and we'd eat fish food instead of vitamin pills. It's scary, but it's true. So do what the good book, do what the good book, do what the good book tells you to.
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now God said to David, do you hear that drumming?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
You got a great big Philistine army coming.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
You wanna oil up your sling and really get it humming?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because you gotta take the big guy down. Well, David, he got a dose of frights, but he wanted to be king of the Israelites. So he put old Goliath right in his sights, and he bounced one off of his crown.
But what if David had whined and waved?
We'd live like slaves to Philistine knaves. Our bosses would all be 30 feet tall. We'd wash their clothes with a fire hose, and we'd sleep in the cracks between their toes. Well, that's not very nice.
It's scary, but it's true. And if I were you, I'd do what the good book, do what the good book, do what the good book tells me to.
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Do what the good book tells me to.
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Do what the good book tells me to.